name is Andy May. I live in Dublin, California. As you can see here, I'm a below-the-knee amputee of 20 years. Been riding up and down Mount Diablo. Even before that, I was a elite mountain biker before my accident. Definitely returned to all my bike racing and all my good stuff since then. So I've been using the mountain for training for many years. Definitely did some great snow days this year up at the top. Have a wife and two girls at home, both athletes themselves, and you know, we just try to get out there and kick butt as much as possible. You know, one thing that's been great about Diablo, especially these last few years, is all these great turnouts that they've accommodated to the mountain for all of us cyclists. You definitely feel safer up there because the mountain's certainly being used these days outside of cycling. People are going up there to hike and to climb and do all sorts of great stuff. And the turnouts have been really nice for us to just get a little more room for us to get up there to be safe and all of us to enjoy it. So thank you guys so much, and we'll see you up there.